What is up, everybody on YouTube? CodyRay119 here for another game. So I'm continuing playing some Castlevania Anniversary Collection. So since I played 4, now let me see the next one. I kind of forgot which one's the next one. Sorry if you hear that fucking stack noise in the background. That's just my fridge making a loud noise, kind of interfering. The microphone kind of gets annoying. So I had so much fun with Super Castlevania 4. So next up is the Castlevania Adventure, another game I never played, and this will be my first time. So let's wonder if this one's going to be as difficult as the last 4 Castlevania games. excuse me. I had to clear my throat. I just purchased another Castlevania game on my PS3 with digitally. It's from PS2, so I'm going to play that after I'm done with the Anniversary Collection. So let's get started, shall we? It sucks having to deal with that fucking background. Kinda wish my videos would be perfect, but far from it. I'm just some guy with 29 subscribers playing random video games. Stage 1. I'm assuming this is like a Game Boy edition. Yeah, this must be the Game Boy version, based on the graphics, which is cool. Never owned a Game Boy, which I wanted one real bad when I was a kid, but never got to. But maybe someday if I find one that's not expensive. Those look like coins or something. Oh shit, you bastard. Or some sort of troll. Ah, the fucker jumps. And looks like he got rope. Ah, shit! Damn eyeball. Oh, it explodes. So far, the game's somewhat easy. Oh, shit. Got attacked by an eyeball. Oh, fucker. Hmm. faster. I didn't kill it in time. Toot. Time limit? Shit. Have I always had a time limit? Oh shit. Oh fuck. Where's my health bar? Not quite sure. Oh, you fucking eyeballs. Ah, you fuckers! I do not like these eyeballs. Fuck you, eyeballs. Oh shit. Wow. Okay, that was kind of bullshit. God damn it. Fucking it. It's like I can barely defend myself with the fucking whip. God fucking damn it. Oh, you fucking eyeballs. Oh, thanks for just ignoring that. Just a spam call, like always. Shit. Oh, what the fuck? Come on, another bullshit. That's actually bullshit game. What a total bullshit thing they pulled on this game. Jesus fucking Christ, no matter what, if this shit happens. Jesus fucking Christ, these goddamn birds. God damn it, I didn't turn around in time. It's just like, no matter what, this shit happened. Fucking hell. It's like they're. It's. The game is intentionally fucking you over sometimes. I hate climbing the ropes in this game. You know, things that drop looks like ball sacks. God damn it. These little fuckers. I just wish I could always, like, complete these games, but, oh shit, I should have fucking known. Oh, fucking A, game over already. Just, these Castlevania games actually gets me frustrated and a little upset. Just the way they are fucking made. It's like the creators of eventually it gets to you to fucking kill. It's like most of the time it won't let you defend yourself. I'm doing a little better than this. I'm trying to be cautious. Fucking bird. Why did it have to come like in the middle of the screen? That's just what I hate about Castlevania. It just pop out in the middle of the screen. You won't have enough time to defend yourself. Fucking eyeballs. Fucking A. I'm not gonna worry about that candle. Or that one. Fuck! Oh, you're fucking serious? So I only get one fucking life. Fantastic. Okay, at least I'm not really starting all the way back. Let's see if I'm going to able to do this. I don't know if I'm going to able to do this. Oh, come, what the fuck was that? Jesus Christ. Kinda made a check ass out of myself with my little frustration with these games. Oh, you fucking bastard. Well, I think I'm gonna end it here. I know this is gonna be a really short video. I just don't really want to start over. This one was okay. Not as good as Super Castlevania 4. So, I like Castlevania 4, so that one's actually my favorite so far. So, since, yeah, I know this is gonna be a short video, so I will be playing another Castlevania next, so thank you for watching. You can follow me on social media such as Facebook, Twitter, /your app. You can also add me on PlayStation, Xbox, and Nintendo. I will link all of those in the description box so you can like or follow. So, like this video. Dislike if you hate this video, hit that subscribe button and that notification bell, and I will see you all in the next video or live stream. See you guys around.